The Prophet 100 is right in the middle of this Prophet series. This year it was rated top awards by Powder Magazine, Free Skier Magazine, skiing.
It's a big mountain ski because it can handle the speeds, it can handle the straight runs, it can handle the landings without chatter, but it's a versatile ski in that it's short and it's light. It's got a pretty big side cut. So all these combine to make a ski where you really can have fun anywhere.
I have never been on such a wide ski. It's 100 in the waist, you know, that can tear up the groomers like this ski does.
You've got everything from a freestyle driven mag to a very mainstream mag, all saying this is one of the top free ride skis on the market. And the reason for that is its free ride specific technology, being the metal matrix. What we did, instead of putting metal edge to edge, tip to tail, which would have made it very heavy and a bit of a dead ski, we only put the metal where you need it and we removed it where you don't. So we removed it at the tips, so it's a very lightweight for swing, and we put it right at the initiation contact points in the tip and tail for responsiveness, initiating and powering out of your turns. We also have these forks. You can see it in the ski. It's three-dimensional, that prongs that stick out under your foot, and that's just gonna act almost like a serrated edge to give you pressure points under your foot to dig into the hard pack.
The metal matrix in it really, it stiffens the ski up and makes it very rigid at high speeds, which is, you know, you need that when you're tanking down that hill. You need that ski to be there.
From the big mountain, I'm gonna be able to ski the powder in the morning. I'm gonna be able to do the groomers and rip them. It's like a big mountain ski that will take you anywhere you wanna go.
Want one ski to ski powder in any type of condition. That's what this thing's good for. It's so snappy edge to edge. It's stable at high speeds. You can push it to the max or you can just cruise it. It really, it's such an easy ski to ski on. I think anybody East Coast, West Coast wants one ski to do it all. This is the ski.
The Prophet 100 versus the 130 is that it's kind of like the fighter jet version of the bomber, you know? It's so nimble, but yet it's heavy duty enough to take it up there on the summit and ski down, no problem.
The Prophet 90, obviously the narrowest in the Prophet series, but 90 waist being very stable, plenty of platform, but again, the quickest edge to edge in the series.
If you want to have that powder option, but you're going to be using your ski kind of more in the direction of the inbounds ski and occasionally in the powder, that's when you're going to want the 90. They're both really stiff, really quick turning, light skis that can handle speeds.
Your most stable, high speed cruiser, take it in the bumps, take it in the trees, on the ice.
That can go anywhere, handle anything, you know, edge on ice kind of ski.
Softer day, it's gonna still float plenty with a 90 waist width, directional free ride geometry, free ride flex, very, very stable, firm flexing ski that's gonna be great at high speed all over the mountain.
The Prophet series has a ski for everyone. If I'm skiing big mountain, it's a big powder day out in Alta, you know, the 130 is my choice. If it's variable conditions, whether I'm East Coast, West Coast, you know, the 100, I would definitely take out of the quiver. And then if I'm cruising groomers, I would pull out the 90 and go rip it.